Hello, welcome to this rebuild of the Wembley Park entrance. So, as I've said in the previous video, I was not happy with how it was built because it's unaligned. I'll just give you a quick preview. That's not aligned. That's not aligned with my path, so I'm going to do something about it. Hopefully I can get away with not touching the edges I've made here. If not, shit happens. So welcome to the speed build, and I will see you at the end of the video.
Thank you.
Hello, welcome to the end of the video. So just a quick brief go over train station with steps going over. I'm gonna leave this part as it is for now. My main focus now is where you see everything at the top. That's where I'm gonna be working, and that is gonna be opening to the public next. So next video will be me speed wielding this. So just quickly, all under here will be exhibits. Let me just show you under here. Not this part yet, sorry. No, this part will be not used yet. Up to here, so the bats, this section here. So this will be adoptions, so coming in here, exhibits, adoptions, okay, staff, they can come through here, down in here, and then I have my staff facilities and everything running this side of the stadium, stand, so, you know, staff, you know, inside, as you saw, they can control the exhibits. Here, and then we're gonna have the tortoises either side, because we'll have lots of them, so I need to let them grow. So we're gonna be here. So on this side of the section, you've got exhibits in here, my shops here, two habitats here, and the bats go in. You know, I have two bats over here who are, you know, going to breed, so eventually I'll incorporate more bats because there's never many on the market. And that will be the speed build next time, and we will officially, well, we've opened up a few times, but I'll open it up and see how it runs. Hopefully everything runs smoothly. And just over here, I've just halved off these parts so only the staff can get over there, because there's no need for them to go, because it took the otters out, so I can, you know, build on it and not have to worry about them. Just these breaks, so a couple of mechanics working over here, living over here, blah blah blah, because this is a big build, you know, this is gonna take a while. So I'll focus on working this, and the rest comes later. So join me in the next one, and I'll see you later.